Could you tell me about yourself and about your role?
Okay. My name is Satyajit Majumdar. My university, that is Tata Institute of Social Science and Strathclyde University, we both have submitted a joint proposal to British Council UK for implementing a social enterprise training program, enterprise creation program.
My name is Sujay Dixit. I work with the Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Mumbai. I am actually CEO of TIS Incube Foundation, which is the incubation center of Tata Institute of Social Sciences. As part of the incubation center, we make a conscious effort to support a lot of social enterprises across the length and breadth of India.
Okay.
And with focus being on, you know, difficult and remote geographies.
And what do you think are some similarities and any differences that also stand out to you?
Yeah, sure. So a lot of similarities I could see in terms of the way the communities behave and, and way you know, the various organizations interact with the communities while you know, claiming to be doing better for the community. But I think there is a lot that we need to learn from communities first before we could be in a position to do any good to them. That remains same. The way communities look at organizations and what do they expect from them is also very, very similar in that sense. And in terms of differences, as I would say that, you know, India is very, very diverse in that sense and has got very different set of problems as compared to, you know, what probably, you know, some of the organizations working here would be.
Main takeaway is connection with the community. I think understand the community's strength, their knowledge, their expertise, and also trying to put some framework together where they come together, learn from each other, create an enterprise which is sustainable. It's not sustainable for me and you, it's sustainable for them.
This initiative that we have is trying to focus on rural entrepreneurial ecosystems. So just want to kind of get your thoughts and reflections on what you took away from the roundtable in terms of how Scotland could engage with India in some of these initiatives.
Yes. As I was trying to mention during both my introduction and the concluding remarks, there is a tremendous amount of entrepreneurship happening in rural areas, both in India and in Scotland. And I've been fortunate, as I said, I've been to Aviemore just this weekend to witness a small bit of that, just about 25 entrepreneurs who have gathered there for a fair, but all from very, very far off remote places. And to see what they're doing and to see the crowd of people going in to look at those objects, buy those objects, and to have the people who created those handicrafts explain it to us is something incredible. And India, we know that our rural areas are bustling with, you know, people with tremendous ideas. So the part where universities come in is to bring in the knowledge of business, the knowledge of technology. These inputs, if they are given a bit of input from the academics, can make a huge change to the livelihood of rural entrepreneurs.